Hello guys, today I'll show you how to install TensorFlow with GPU support in Windows. Windows, it does not support more than GPU version 2.10. So we will have to install an older TensorFlow version. So check the compute capability first of all. Compute capability should be more than 3.5 in your graphics card. You can check it here. There's a link given in the official website. I have an RTX 4060, so it is supported. But there are other GPUs which are also not supported. To first know your GPU, you have to go here and type NVIDIA SMI. If you have the latest driver, then you will be shown here. If you don't have it, you have to download it. First method I will show you through the website, and second method is you can go to GeForce Experience to download it. See, here is the list of other compute capabilities shown. You will need it above 3.5 because it also requires qtnn with it. And next is like Python version and all this. So first of all, as I have shown you, you can go to GeForce Experience to download the drivers. It is a faster method, but you can also download it through the website. And then there are other links also in this website only, official website only, but you will download it, but you will download the versions which I will tell you, cause there's a link of CUDA 11.8 given here, but you will not need CUDA 11.8, you will need CUDA 11.2, because we are downloading version 2.10. so CUDA 11.2 and qtnn version 8.1 is required. Python should be less than version 3.9. from 3.7 version till 3.9 version, all will work. First downloading CUDA toolkit for Windows. It only supports till Windows 10, so Windows 7 support has been dropped for CUDA toolkit 11.2. You will have to download the GPU version more if you want support for CUDA. Oh, it will be for CUDA 10.2 till Windows 7. So here we are downloading qtnn version 8.1. You can see the library here. Then we download the TensorRT version. Make sure you have an NVIDIA account, developer account, and you will have to do some further steps with it. I already have my developer account, so I'm directly downloading it from here. It is TensorRT 2.8.2 GA update 1. This is the thing we have to download it with CUDA 11.2 update 2. All the links will be given in the description. Do follow the guide and don't skip it right now. This is the most important thing to know, what you have to download for every version to work. Then we have to download C++ redistributable. So here's the link you can download for x86, ARM or x64, but ARM will not work here because CUDA does not support ARM version. CUDA 11.2 specifically does not support ARM version. So Python, I'm downloading 3.9.11. I prefer Python 3.9. I think it's the best one released till now. So you can download both for 32-bit and 64-bit here. After downloading, you will start installing the executable files. qtnn and TensorRT will be extracted separately and added to your path. I have already installed most of these, so I don't need to install them again. I'll just show you the methods of how installing it. Like, see, Python is also installed and VCDirect is also installed. Now in qtnn you will extract it separately here. So copy all the files here. Make sure you go to your C drive and make a folder there called qtnn. I've already made it here, and these were my qtnn files. I'll just delete it and again paste it to show it to you. now TensorRT, you don't have to touch it right now. You will only need like wheel version for Python. So leave it as it is. And yes guys, there's one more thing to do. You have to go to environment variables, then in the path of system variables you have to make sure that you have these three lines in your path. These lines are very important because they are belonging to qdenen, which will help CUDA to help you install TensorFlow. So if you don't have these lines there, then you have to make a new one and add these lines to your path. So after everything is downloaded, you'll open it in terminal and Python will be added to your path automatically. So we have to make a VNV. This virtual environment will allow us to extract and download everything here. So first of all, we are activating it by using /activate.bat. Now we'll extract the TensorRT from here. Copy and paste everything. Well, you can only do it with the Python version, but I say like okay. Let's paste the whole folder here. Now you will see TensorRT folder listed here. You have to get in the TensorRT folder. Then you have to ls, and you can see Python folder is also present there. Then you have to cd Python and then again ls. So now you have to watch carefully. If you have Python 3.7, go to cp 3.7, cp 37. If you have Python 3.8, go to cp 38. I have installed Python 3.9, so I'm going with cp 39. After installing it, you will go now and install pip install TensorFlow GPU equal to 2.10. Once it's installed, then you can see verify the installation in the website. There is listed how to verify the GPU thing. You can just go and verify it by here. So as you can see, my GPU is listed here. So well and good, voila, you have installed TensorFlow with GPU support here. So now every computing will be done by your own very GPU. Thank you. Make sure to subscribe and like.